Lamassu was destroyed in Nineveh in 2015 after standing sentry at the Nurgle Gate, which was one of the entrances to that city, for over 3,000 years. And I began a project about 12 years ago called The Invisible Enemy Should Not Exist that endeavors to reconstruct the more than 8,000 artifacts that were looted from the Iraq Museum, but has now unfortunately grown to include the archaeological sites around Iraq that were destroyed in its aftermath.